All right, now we have HEPA vacuum scraped all the extra debris.
So we are prepped
to start the encapsulation. Here we go, one more video of after.